It is therefore with a new method that we're going to tackle this crisis head-on, with a strong focus on fighting unemployment and saving jobs. That will be my government's top priority for the next 18 months.